We urge City Council is now requiring tobacco and nicotine retailers to apply and pay for an annual license to sell those products. The city says the new regulation is in place to encourage responsible sales and to discourage young people from becoming long-term repeat customers. Under this change, businesses will need to get the tobacco retailer license. A new one is $300. A renewal is $250. The ordinance goes into effect July 1st.